I'm here to introduce a very, very special person. You know him as Gerald Boger. I had Gerald in my 8th grade science class. Papers at 7th grade, but it was 8th grade science class, and he played the drums, and Scott Grove played the guitar, and they had a little band. And he went on to bigger and better things. In 1988, he moved to Nashville, and that's Tennessee, not the Indiana. 3 months later, he started playing drums on the Grand Ole Opry with Del Reeves. Then later, Jimmy Dickens, Little Jimmy Dickens, two times, a total of 12 years with Little Jimmy Dickens. He played with the Hank Williams, the original Hank Williams band, the Drifting Cowboys. He continued to perform as a singer, entertainer, across the United States and 4 tours for Canada. Now that's what he wrote, but I can tell you, I've heard him on his CD. He doesn't impersonate Johnny Cash, he does a tribute to Johnny Cash. And it's awesome. And he is very talented, and I'm about ready to introduce you to Gary West. Thank you.